people have been seeing hibiscus flowers. A girl sent me from the grid about hibiscus flowers. The next thing, Matt, the Divine Masculine, he sends me a picture of his dessert. It has hibiscus flowers on it. I then research hibiscus flowers because I was seeing them too. Let me tell you, you're not going to believe this. This is just bonkers. I had been saying, we've been calling in the goddess energies on the crystal grid. Recently, been calling in the goddess Kali. Kali, the sign of the Kali goddess, is the hibiscus flower. So, this is what it means. The hibiscus essence also helps promote a steady flow of kindness through the body and soul, an important trait of feminine aspect of sexuality. The red hibiscus is, I greet your flame. Right? I greet your flame. So, again, just perfect. And for the Divine Masculines, it is a balancing of the first and second chakras, meaning that it will ground you, make you feel safe, and it will balance your desire towards sex and relationships. Right? So just so perfect. Now, look, no sooner than just a couple of days ago, we were calling in the goddess Kali, and she's been placed on the crystal grid for her energies to enhance, and then people start seeing the hibiscus plant. You know, so again, confirmation from spirit to say that this is, you know, that they're with us, that they're there. So, you know, just one thing after the other. The other thing is, I go to the gallery, and then this is like the staircase, right, in the Guggenheim, but instead it is golden, a golden staircase. So let me just say, keep stepping into your gold stardust energy, because that is what I'm being guided, and clearly the guidance is coming from my divine twin, your divine twin, all of our higher selves together. Because, you know, the biggest sign to me is when my twin, his physical, actual bodily self, sent me a link to say that he is joining the crystal maze. The crystal maze is where you have to collect crystals and you then go into a crystal chamber to collect gold tickets. I mean, you can't make that stuff up. So for anyone that wants to join the crystal grid, you know, there is no clearer sign than that, that this is what, that my guidance, and if you are drawn to this channel and you're drawn to these messages, then please join, because the more people that join, the stronger and more powerful the energies are, okay? It is only £11.11 to join, plus postage. So for people outside of the UK, it's plus £3 for postage, so £14.44. For people in the UK, it's £12.22. So it's the price of three coffees. It will, you receive the energy of the crystal. You can feel it. I've had people contacting me this week to say they've received theirs and they can feel the energy coming off the stone, the crystal. And that's unconditional love vibrating out of the crystal. So it's amazing. Just amazing. So I've had some songs come through today. This again is brilliant. I just can't believe it. So let me just tell you, my twin has gone off this morning for like a month, right? And instead of feeling like really gutted, which of course in one respect I am, but at the same time I'm like, oh, this is so cool, because all of you lot are sending me these messages and it's just sort of blowing my mind. So it's all about the Stevie Wonder and Lionel Ritchie today. So Lionel Ritchie, Say You, Say Me, and then Hello. So those are sent songs that were sent through to me, and when I look in the comments again, it's got my twin all over it, so I'm like, okay, I'm just listening to them. And then the next one that comes up is Stevie Wonder, which is I Just Called to Say I Love You. Now look at the icon. I hope you can see that. It's a panda. I was like, okay. And then they're like, right, that's the song for today. So this is what the song is. So if your twin is not with you in physical, then just know that this is the message that they want to give you today, because it is all about love.
No New Year's Day to celebrate. No chocolate covered candy hearts to give away. No first of spring. No song to sing. In fact, here's just
ask for help to clear all energies that are blocking me from being my higher self. And I also set the intent for all energies to be uplifted so that I can step fully into, I say, my Tinkerbell self, or whatever you know, your higher self, whatever you want, to lead your highest good, right? Because it's all about upgrading your energies. If you would like to receive healing from me, I do a half hour healing where I connect with your energies and your twin's energies, and I give you the messages that you need to help you on your journey to unconditional love. And that could be whatever comes through. It could be a past life, it could be, I see it very visually like a movie, and I get a mantra, and I also give you an angel card guidance. And they're incredibly powerful and amazing. So if you would like that, I'd be very happy to do it. I'm sort of having a really quiet Christmas with my mum, so I'm very happy to do it over Christmas. So just let me know. You just need to send me an email to divinelovecrystalgrid@gmail.com. Please just look in the description box. All of the details are there. And I just have to say, just thank you, thank you, thank you for everyone that is joining in on this journey, because honestly, it's like a journey of discovery every single day. I mean, just the fact that my twin actually sent me the link to the crystal maze has just blown me away, because, you know, there's no greater confirmation, right, that it's our higher selves all working together to bring us into reunion. Just amazing. So thank you. Thank you for being part of my journey. Thank you for helping me. And I would be very, very, very happy to help you on yours. All right, take care. Have a good one. Bye.